Hey guys,
we're gonna
make shirts, hair shirt haul.
We're gonna be doing
bags,
tote bags.
We got another shirt. We're gonna be making, put them on the screen right now. We are doing frat boy Niall and Harry. It says all over TikTok and we want it. And then we are also gonna do
the superhero Callum and Ashton.
Yeah, Smash and Pow Pow. And we're gonna be doing a Harry Ween shirt. That's for this one.
I really hope that the tracking paper works for that shirt, because this is only supposed to be for like dark material. And I don't know, is this like a dark material?
I'd say this is on the darker side.
Maybe. In the shadows it's dark, but
yeah. But it'll be fine.
It's okay, coming girl. Ever so slowly.
Oh wait, you can see like
right over here. Amory, do you think this is too small?
I don't know.
Amory.
Because like if I'm like looking up here, this does look too small to me.
I know.
I think. Wait, put that one on here for comparison. I don't know.
So this is the one that was too big, and this
well, this is the one that we printed out on the wrong piece of paper.
And this is the one that we think that it might be too small, but
I feel like the quality is better on this one.
It is better on this one, but...
But I think it's a little too small.
Niall frat boy. Are these feet? I like... What are those?
Those look like frogs. They look like frog legs.
Oh.
Oh, I have the. Oh my gosh, it looked. Well, that's not what I have. I think we should go a little bigger. Okay, this is our tester shirt.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
What do I have to do this for?
Let's see the instructions. It says apply firm pressure slowly and evenly for about 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, ready? Here's the big reveal. This is our tester shirt, so if it comes out bad, it's okay. Todd, it's kind of hot.
The black's not being the same color.
I know. Kind of okay, wait, let's take it out, though. Let's see what it looks like.
Wait, I'm scared. Can we, like, give it a minute?
Okay, yeah.
After the ironing is complete, please remove the separated sheet without cooling. The image begins to lift. It's not lifting.
Make sure it doesn't lift.
Refocus on lifting areas. Don't wash within 24 hours.
Alright, I won't.
We can't wash this within 24 hours.
Don't you worry, I won't.
And I miss the days when I was young and naive. Sorry.
It's okay.
That's not my song. That's her song. The reveal of the shirt.
Okay, I feel like if the shirt wasn't like almost see-through, I feel like it was... I feel like it would look good.
We kind of just pulled a shirt from my closet because I needed one. I mean, we needed one to like just.
Yeah, we accidentally. Well, we didn't accidentally, but we printed out this one also.
All right, should I try it on?
Yeah, try it on.
Stop!
What's she doing?
Looking her
hook. Aww. Ex Coco, she likes the shirt. Yeah. Okay, I mean, I feel like as a tester, that came out pretty nice.
This turned out like better than I thought it would.
Yeah, me too.
Do we look like Niall and Harry?
Bro. I think this was a good investment on our parts.
We ran out of ink. We have to go get more.
Yeah, so we're gonna pull up to Staples right now and go get some more ink. So we can finish making our shirts.
We got the bag.
We got the goods. We're ready. We're gonna go continue.
Oh, I forgot he's in here.
Wait, look. Can you see them? My One Direction stickers. And look, can you see this? It's One Direction.
Amber is peeing right now, but she's taking too long. So I'm gonna put it inside the printer.
Oh. It went away.
Hey, hey!
Come back!
Say, say! This is funny. Okay, now it should work. And it should just stay in the middle. There we go.
How did you know?
Yeah, see? I told you. Okay. Oh, I didn't do that right. Girly pop, how? There we go. Oh my god, it worked.
Oh my gosh, that means we're back in business.
Ever so slowly.
Look, this one's almost out, it's almost out. Oh, it's out, it's out. Oops. It's out. And we have the shirt. Sorry.
And this one's being cut out right now. It's gonna go onto this shirt. Oh my gosh, the excitement is insane right now.
So when using heat transfer paper, don't forget that you have to peel the back off so that you can transfer the image onto your
shirt
or
anything else you want to transfer it on, I guess. Oh my gosh. Look at them. There
then,
they are.
Just where's the center paper? Her up.
One a little bit more this way.
Yeah, this way a little.
Yeah, that was nice. Okay. Where's the paper?
And then you have
throwing
to
this out.
This paper.
Mm-hmm.
You put it here on the top, and then you have to take your iron.
And you have to iron it for 2 minutes.
With pressure, and evenly.
Yes. So good.
Be back in 2 minutes.
Okay,
it's been two minutes.
Let's lift it.
Looks like another perfect shirt.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna make one more of these, so we'll get back to you when we do that. Shirt number two. Do you like them? Calvin Ashton. Harry Ween shirts right here. Look. Look at the Harry Ween shirts right here. Maggie? Okay, here's final shirts of the evening.
Oh.
Miss Kayla made hers into a muscle top. Coco is naked right now. Don't look at her. But for Harry Ween, she's kicking me. She's kicking me. She's kicking me. Look at them. Can they see?
Oh, yeah. We're not who we used to be.